Hi, good afternoon. So, you know, as the lady said, the food was really good. So I have the difficult task, but I'll try not to make it very boring. So when it comes to ScreenAge, right, or mobile, when I was briefed on the topic, I was just reflecting on it. And one thing struck me, that when we talk mobile, mainly we talk about using mobile for a consumer, right? And if I tell you to reflect on one mobile campaign that you remember, all of you will probably remember some campaign targeted towards consumers. And that's why I decided to use or discuss this topic about consumer ecosystem. Now, what is consumer ecosystem? Right, all of you understand the brand, the consumers, but influencers or dealers are as important in the purchase funnel as consumers. And of course, the extent of this influence depends on the type of the category. So in a category like paint, for example, if you're a consumer, you'd probably get your house painted in 7 to 8 years, right, once. But if you're a painter, you're doing it day in and day out, right? So while a lot of brands would target consumers, if you actually target an influencer, you may get a ripple benefit or amplified benefit. In a lot of categories, you know, like medicines, OTC medicines, chemist is the influencer, right? So if you target the chemist rather than the consumer, again, you will have amplified benefit. And of course, consumer is important, but the case I'm making is when you look at mobile, look at the entire consumer ecosystem and look at elements of the chain, such as influencer and dealer. And when I started putting together content for this program, I messaged a lot of my friends who are marketing heads in the best of companies and asked them, you know, one campaign that they're proud of. And all of them came with campaigns that were targeted towards consumers, which further reinforced my belief that this area of using mobile for the whole consumer ecosystem is still underexploited, right? For all of you, you know, sitting there, if I influence you a bit to think about using mobile for elements of the value chain other than consumers by the end of the presentation, I will think it will have served its purpose. Now, you know, I work for Castrol in lubricants. And of course, in our category, influencers are mechanics. I would like to showcase what we have done for mechanics. First, I'll show the video and then talk a bit about it.
Here's a neighborhood mechanic, a key stakeholder in our business by virtue of his ability to influence the sale. But how do you unlock his true potential? Introducing Castrol Connect, an app-based solution that changes the game in terms of how we approach mechanics, use power of data, and drive advocacy. Here's how it works. Our field team keeps scouting for mechanics. 2 minutes into the conversation, and the app has smartly profiled a new member. From information about the garage, like the location, which is geotagged, to the details of the mechanic, like his contact details, everything is captured in an efficient manner. The interface is designed to make data collection easy and pleasant. An auto SMS is sent to the mechanic once the profile is created. Every new entry is validated only when the distributor and area manager approve of the same. Each mechanic now gets his own unique ID. The area manager is soon able to track the transactions done by the mechanic, like which are the top three brands he sells. This consumption data is fed back to the Salesforce CRM. Hyperlocal analysis of the data segregates the incumbents into Castrol IWS and prospects, making this system a one-stop prospecting pipeline. The power of this data can be used to drive large-scale campaigns. And the filtering mechanism helps identify and locate key mechanics by pin code, enabling nano-targeting. All this helps in sharper campaign execution, like our latest endeavor, India's Super Mechanic. This is the biggest mechanic activation, and we can find out exactly which mechanic was part of the campaign and how many interactions did the sales team have with him. Whenever the sales team member does a promotional campaign with a mechanic, he checks in and it gets added to the individual mechanic's scorecard. So now we can track discrete campaigns at mechanic level and assess the impact of promotional campaign on sales. And we have the best-in-class security to safeguard all this data. Features like OTP-based access and secured PIN login with data encryption makes it a robust system. What's more, as the app is equipped with a live chat module, our support team can instantly answer queries of the sales force on the move. And because of all these features, we've got a great response from our force on the field. We can run robust campaigns, drive CRM, and make a mark with the power data. And this is how Castrol is connecting to a better future by building effective advocacy.
So we have now a database of more than 2 lakh mechanics. And what we are able to do is for any launch, any activity, we are able to target mechanics at a very, very nano level. For example, if we launch an engine oil for higher CC bikes, we know out of 2 lakh mechanics, which 12,000 mechanics to go to. And it has really made our campaigns very, very effective. Second thing I will talk about, again staying on Castrol, is, as I said, mechanics are influencers. Now, a lot of competition started this trend of giving schemes to mechanics, right? And these are coupons inside the caps that when a mechanic opens the bottle, he actually takes the cap. And earlier method was a mechanic would go to the dealer to get reimbursement. A dealer would collect cap, he would send it to the distributor. A distributor would send it to the company. Right? It was a very, very cumbersome process that would take almost 2 months for reimbursement. And again, in came mobile. Right? When this idea started 3 years back, personally, you know, I had said, smartphone for mobiles, maybe this will not work. But now we have this tool called FastCan with more than 1 lakh mechanics using it. The process is very simple. We've developed an app now in association with Standard Chartered. All that the mechanics do is take the cap, scan the coupon, and get payment to their account. So we encourage mechanics to open their accounts, and they get payment directly. Every day, we have 1 lakh transactions, right? So just imagine the magic that this mobile has had from a very, very cumbersome manual process to automatic process where a mechanic goes home with money every single day. Again, what a transformation. The next one I'll talk about is, you know, Paytm. Now, when you see Paytm advertising, now a lot of this advertising is targeted towards consumers, right? But again, dealers have choice in terms of promoting different apps. And what Paytm smartly did is they actually enabled stores to promote themselves. So different customers now can have their own offers on Paytm, building more traffic to certain dealers. Right? Again, this is a great way of targeting your customers in addition to target your consumers. Next one, you know, one of our favorite categories, of course, Budweiser. Now, in one of the countries, they realized that you have chillers in pubs, right, which is where alcohol is kept. And the insight was the share of shelf or the share of chillers results into direct offtakes. But the problem was one company would give chillers and pub managers would keep different brands there. So they made this tool and gave it to pub managers. And all the managers had to do was every day take a photo of the shelf and send it. Right? So the company sitting in their headquarters had the ability to measure share of shelf in every pub. And that actually helped them drive the share of visibility and drive offtakes. And again, great example of mobile changing the game completely. Next up, actionable. And what was the insight here? The insight was a lot of consumers now want different colors while painting home. And about 50% of people were unhappy because they said, I want this color. And finally, when their wall was painted, they said, oh, this is not good. This is not matching. This is not what I had in mind. And that resulted into loss of faith. And this company came up with a tool for painters. And this is not an Indian example, but I will play it a small video and then talk about it.
Color match. All you need is the Dulux color sensor and a phone to match any object. Download the free Dulux color sensor app. Follow the instructions and the app will sync with the Dulux color sensor. Place the color sensor flat on the object to see a precise color match in seconds. Bring the color to life within the app. Apply the perfect paint color for a happy client. And that feeling of a job well done. Dulux color sensor.
Yeah, so very, very simple. Consumers say, yeah, this is my mobile pouch. I want this color at home. And this tool, using mobile, would actually help scan that color, would show the consumer what the walls will look like when painted in that color. Right? And again, that resulted in increase in satisfaction with painters. The next one is, again, a loyalty program for dealers. And I have worked with an FMCG company for a long time. We used to have these loyalty points and loyalty program. And it was very, very difficult to administer it because it was left to the local distributors for reimbursing gifts, running the program, measuring points, and again, it was hell, right? It was prone to all kind of errors. It used to be audited a lot of time. And again, you know, mobile had changed it all. So this is an example of a very, very successful loyalty program which really provides end-to-end visibility. So first of all, the transaction elements, like the ones I talked about based on purchase. Then there is some brand content, self-learning modules, and then there are different innovative service tools, etc. So again, through this tool, this company is running this loyalty program. And again, you know, the way they've run it has become far, far more effective. So as I said, mobile really has the power to change your customer's business, right? So apart from consumer, I would urge you to look at all elements of the chain. And I think really two things are important. So first of all, the insight that you have about the influencer or customer has to be rooted in reality, right? So you can't sit in your office, imagine, and make up stories, right? It needs to be real. And second thing is, a mobile app or a mobile-based system would work only if it is making a difference or if it is helping the influencer or customer simplify life or simplify business. So how do you do that? And again, you know, this is really not rocket science. These are great basics of marketing. So I would urge you, you know, for your brands, for understanding of influencer dealers, use these simple tools. What we call as 24-hour clock, which is spending, you know, full day with the dealer or mechanic, usage and attitude research, and of course, mystery shopping. I find it very, very useful to actually sit at a workshop, interact with the mechanic, observe his interactions with the consumer. So that's all I had to say. I'm going to end with a video, and I talked about self-learning modules, and this is, again, a big trend for consumers as well, right? So I personally used Udemy, and I'm sure some of you would have used it. So even on your way to office, on the way back, you can do modules, right? Because that's the only time I get. These are short modules, 5 minutes, 10 minutes. So, you know, I find it very, very easy. And use just this insight. Again, we have done a campaign for one of our influencers which is service advisors in franchise workshops. Let's have a look at the last AV.
The automotive aftermarket is undergoing dramatic changes. With evolving customer expectations, acceleration of technology innovation, and shifts in competitive power, car dealerships are having to work a lot harder to retain customers for longer and create new sales opportunities. Today's sales process does not end with the purchase of a car. It begins with it. 90% of customer contact takes place after the sale. This is when the majority of profit is made. With 40% of car owners less likely to buy a car of the same brand if they're unhappy with the after-sales experience, creating a good customer experience and training your staff to deliver it is more important than ever before. Traditional formal classroom training can cut into workshop productivity and is often expensive. At Castrol, we understand the value of delivering a great customer experience to your business, and we've worked with industry experts to create new Castrol iLearning for service advisors. An innovative, intelligent, and intuitive learning management system that caters for the stop-start complexities of modern life, Castrol iLearning is tailored to the role and workplace context so that service advisors can use the learnings immediately. Customer-facing staff can learn in smaller units of time using smartphones as part of their daily routine and at a time when they're ready to learn, taking advantage of micro moments such as the journey to work or gaps between appointments. Content is interactive and memorable, with learnings more easily retained. Castrol iLearning complements the evolving digitization of modern dealerships and shows real results quickly. The program focuses on those areas critical to improving profitability, understanding customers and their needs, managing conflict, the ABC of selling, and how to create a great first impression. Interactive diagrams, multiple choice questions, and video content explain and embed sales and customer experience principles so that staff can learn at their own pace. Points are awarded for successful completion of modules, and results can be analyzed and measured by managers to help them coach their teams better. Modules can also be repeated at any time to improve previous scores. Castrol iLearning for service advisors. Welcome to a new way of learning that helps you to maximize the potential of your people and your business revenue by delivering excellent customer experiences, leading to better customer satisfaction, better retention, and increased revenue for your business. To understand how Castrol iLearning could benefit your business, contact your Castrol business representative.
So as you saw, earlier we would get all these service advisors at one location, maybe once in a year. And now look at the multiple possibilities that we have, right? Because they can do some short modules every day. We can understand who the most effective service advisors are. And of course, we can change content. And this is not only in English, but also in vernacular languages, which makes it immensely powerful, right? So again, summing up, I've said this before, but when you look at mobile, I think look at the whole consumer ecosystem, and I think it's clearly underexploited, and there is enough to be done beyond consumer as well. Thank you very much.